shit, I forgot to put my fucking quest. Crystal meth. Instead of crystal meth, he's like crystal meth. What an ass.
Thank God I picked enough fucking gay roses, I swear. I mean, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I got killed too. I'm out of kits. You goddamn motherfucker.
Gotta love it.
I need to buy some kits. Bought 10 kits. Now I'm not injured. Go fuck yourself.
My whole mind is lost on me.
If Boo and I found some unsavory, their ruffians could not stand before our ferocious onslaught and retreated into the cave. Boo and I.
Blocking rock gates! Few of the cowards ran into the next chamber.
We chased after them in an unthinking rage. Before I could follow, they sealed the entrance with a large rock.
I dispense justice. I was about to deal with the trouble.
Oh, cool. I got a level 49 agile sword knot. Oh, it's movement. I don't want that because that's where it's going to replace my critical strike and recovery. Fuck you. I'm not doing that. I don't need movement. I'm fast enough. This other one, I lose recovery. So I gain 512 lifesteal. Do we keep recovery over it? Why?
Evil pops from the earth like bugs from a pimple!
Fighter.
Yeah, the more recovery you have, the more cooldowns you can pop off.
Yeah, but life steal new bomb fighting. How do I get lifesteal severity? My life. Hold on. So check it out. So character sheet stats. Lifesteal severity at 0. So if I have lifesteal 574. But it says lifesteal severity 0, but it says contributes to lifesteal severity plus 100%.
Yeah.
So does that mean I have no lifesteal at all?
Oh no, you got a little bit of life.
So
no, you still get a little bit of lifesteal.
The Earth hasn't completed its note.
It's not much. I'm telling you,
like,
lifesteal's not really. Besides, I don't know.
No, recovery increases the recharge speed of your encounter power and the amount of actual damage. Right, and I have the item too, so I want to recover. I forgot about that.
It's like intelligence. That's why I'm making a high intelligence character.
So both those things I just identified don't help me. We're gonna sell you, fucker. I got a bunch of money. Got a bunch of money. Sapphire. Dude, I have 49 portable altars. Well, why can't I sell half of them for money?
Why? I wouldn't sell. It's not worth it. It's not worth to sell something like that. There are some things that are not worth selling. Like your lower level potions and all that shit, yeah, but like your portable altars are annoying. I would love to have like 50
portable. I didn't get shit.
I would love to have like 50 portable fucking altars. I've only got two before, really, two separate stacks. Cause, oh, look, I'm like nowhere near a fucking bonfire. Or like, you know, oh, I'm in the middle of a fight and I died and I got roasted, so I can't fire around, so I'm pretty.
Let's clean up. So I'm gonna sell 9. Let's see how much they give me.
Recall among the forces of the elemental plane of Earth. Sorry, yeah,
I got
90
coins.
Share with us your power.
Stop it?
Yeah.
It's not worth it then.
Yeah. Bro, I have 40 left.
Yeah.
water can grind down even the tallest mountain. You won't find us as easy to defeat.
What's up, Ty? Bye, Ty.
What is truth but the acceptance of lies?
Wrong part.
Shadow.
Disturbing news indeed. I will make Sergeant Knox and Lord Neverember aware that the Black Earth mercenaries in Helmshold. The Elemental. The Black Earth mercenaries were entrusted with the protection of Helmshold. The fact that they are secretly a cult is of grave concern to Lord Neverember.
Let this go dispense some justice!
It's true.
heard some weird-looking strangers came through here recently. Now you mention it. What do they call themselves now?
I'ma do my war dance now.
Thus, what is true, but the acceptance of life.
Here you are at last. When there is evil to be fought, there is no time to wait. Beware, there are fiery... What you say is wise. Who said much the same thing? Now you are here, we can proceed. I am eager to put armored boot to elemental backside with righteous fury!
Yeah, sorry about that. So I was on mute, right? Or did it switch to the fucking camera? Okay, good, because I got, someone called me and I had a conversation about shit. And you guys would have been like, not that it was looking crazy in the conversation, just really like, I don't care. You know what I mean? Like, I don't need you to talk about it. I think I'm getting purple tunnel on my right thumb.
Like if you sit there with your controller off, can see you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why. Like, put your hands down. If you're sitting down, do you bring your hands close to your chest, kind of, and like having?
No, they're like kind of like it's like held over. It's like a 45-degree angle from my belly button.
How come we're on guard detail?
Just try like
why are those ear cultists running the show?
Looks just like that. So that was my buddy Chad though. So last are you streaming right now? Oh, but I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say.
Alright, you're good. he's... I thought you meant...
By the power of the conflagration of the elemental plane!
Did you ever hear the story of my ball spot friend?
Thank you.
What's up, Ken? Oh, bye, Ken. What's up, Ken? Turn this quest and hit 61. Oh, I'm turning 61. Sounds good to me. Sounds fine to me.
What is truth but the acceptance of lies?
The elemental threat continues.
I'll keep 69. protection. I can't wait to get Oreo Solid 2. I think it's pretty solid too. When no allies are within 30 of you, you deal 12% more damage and heal. I don't know why they give you that, like, so late. You get that at level 65, but really, that's a solo aura. Kiss the nuts. Kiss the nuts. Kiss the Okay, allies within 150 of me, but farther than 30 from me, 15% faster.